you start hanging out with older kids when you just go out. When you're not supervised, right? So like my 8-year-old was hanging out with a 12-year-old. That's a big difference, right? That's like when you start working in your 20s and you start hanging out with dudes in their 40s. Right? You start learning shit. Like, wow, no one's happy?